Best smartphones of 2021. The competition in the world of smartphones has become very fierce over the past decades, with state-of-the-art chipsets and fast touch responses and OLED designs. One might say that choosing a smartphone in 2021 is a daunting task. That's why in today's video, we bring you a list of the best smartphones in 2021, ranging from durability and detailed specifications. Let's see which smartphone tops today's list. 10. Google Pixel 5. The Google Pixel 5 comes up at number 10 on our list of the best smartphones in 2021. This 6-inch beast of a smartphone is still a strong contender in today's smartphone market. Running on Android 11, the Google Pixel offers a snap speed touch response with the aid of its Snapdragon 765 chipset. Even though the Pixel 5 has a great 16-megapixel back camera and a 12-megapixel front camera, some trim features make this phone lag a little behind the competition. The Pixel 5 has very slim bezels that make it perfect for people who enjoy one-handed texting. The Pixel 5 houses a full HD plus 1080x2340 resolution with a stunning 90Hz refresh rate for smoother app browsing and gaming. The Pixel 5 also houses a huge 4080 mAh battery with an 18-watt fast charging and a 12-watt wireless charging that can last you for more than a day with a storage of 64 and 128 gig. The best part of this phone is the astrophotography function. The camera of Pixel 5 can take very clear shots of the heavens in pitch darkness. Now, that's impressive. Google's brand of photo optimization makes this phone a great choice for photographers. However, that's not enough to take it one step higher on this list. You can get this phone for just less than $900. 9. iPhone 12. At number 9 on this list is the iPhone 12. This $830 smartphone is one of the best smartphones on today's market. The iPhone 12 is an awesome iPhone for most people because it costs much less than most of its competition. It's also value for money since you get most of the features of its Pro version, including the stunning night mode function. The 6.1-inch OLED screen of this phone produces clear and very detailed imagery, making your phone look classy and very fashionable. The iPhone 12 also delivers an all-day battery life and is much better than the iPhone 11. The iPhone 12's camera is one of the best of its kind in the markets today, with a 12-megapixel main camera and a 12-megapixel ultra-wide camera that can cram more imagery into one frame. Although it's missing the triple-lens camera, it does not take away the clarity of its images. The storage of this phone comes in 64, 128, and 256 gigs with a 180p display. 8. Asus ROG Phone 5. If you love spending most of your free time delving into the virtual gaming world and enjoying the guns blazing in your favorite COD games, or you want the thrill of the adventure in games like Genshin Impact, then the Asus ROG 5 is the smartphone for you. Rated as one of the best budget gaming devices of 2021, this all-around handset packs a punch in the performance aspect. With a whopping 144Hz refresh rate and 6,000 mAh battery, this smartphone can be appealing to even non-gamers. This $720 smartphone comes with a 300Hz sampling rate, meaning that your games will be smooth and all your actions will be recorded at lightning speed. The phone also houses a 65-watt fast charging module, ensuring that you can charge up to full capacity in less than an hour. Since this phone's focus is on performance, it lags behind top rivals. However, it still delivers very detailed imagery with its 24-megapixel front camera and a 64-megapixel back camera with a 5-megapixel macro camera, all under a very reasonable price range. 7. Samsung Galaxy S20. At number 7 is one of Samsung's best flagship phones, the Samsung Galaxy S20. This phone packs a lot on its plate. With the Infinity-O AMOLED display to the 120Hz refresh rate and a Snapdragon 865, this phone has it all if you're a high-end phone user. The Samsung S20 packs a 4,000 mAh capacity that will get you through the day for battery life. However, the battery life dips down quite fast when you keep the phone at the 120 Hz refresh rate all the time or use a ton of 5G connectivity. Other than that, this smartphone is great for your daily use. The smartphone has a spectacular camera with a 12-megapixel lens and a whooping 64-megapixel telephoto lens, which goes great with its 3x optical zoom. The 10-megapixel front-facing camera also works great with filters. This smartphone is also great for videographers since it can shoot in 8K at 24 frames per second. And with storage of up to 512 gigs, this makes the Samsung S20 a must-have phone in 2021. You can get this phone for less than $800 in any shop near you. 6. OnePlus 9. The OnePlus 9 is a phone that almost has it all. Now we say almost because it lacks the telephoto snapper, unlike the Pro versions. But aside from that, the phone is an absolute beast. From its great screen to its high-end Snapdragon 8 88 chipsets, a capable camera, and long-lasting battery. This is a bit too good to be true, and for a price of just $730, the phone houses a 120 Hz refresh screen coupled with the AMOLED tech, making this phone just beautiful to look at. The 6.5-inch display also serves you with the best aspect ratio for your games and other exciting activities. The phone also houses a 4,500 mAh battery capacity, which can comfortably last a day or two, and charges at lightning speeds with its 65-watt charger. The camera also features a 48-megapixel wide camera and a whopping 50-megapixel ultra-wide camera with a 2-megapixel depth sensor. Now that is a real stunner. 5. Redmi Note 10 Pro. At number 5 is the Redmi Note 10 Pro. Xiaomi's Redmi smartphones have always been about value, but the Note 10 Pro proves there can be plenty to talk about for such a low-cost smartphone. As a powerful smartphone with features above its price bracket, the Redmi Note 10 Pro houses a 108MP main camera sensor, a 6.67 AMOLED display, and 120 Hz refresh rates that outperform the OnePlus Nord, plus a massive 5,020 mAh battery, which comes with a 33-watt fast charging speed. Even though its cameras can't compete with the most powerful devices such as the Samsung Galaxy S21, it still is easily the best budget smartphone you can buy in 2021. The Redmi Note 10 Pro goes for just under $300. 4. Samsung Galaxy S20 FE Fan Edition. At number 4 on our list of the best smartphones of 2021 is the Samsung Galaxy S20 FE. While the Samsung Galaxy S20 provided high-end specs for such a budget smartphone, the Samsung FE crowns the best value phone. The S20 FE is available in various lovely colors to suit your style. This amazing phone houses a display of 6.5 inches and a 120 Hz Infinity O AMOLED with a CPU Qualcomm Snapdragon 865 with a RAM of 6GB. The internal storage of the Samsung S20 FE is 128 GB with a micro SD card reader, giving you more than enough room to store your movies, pictures, and even those demanding games all at a go. The rear cameras house an 8MP rear with a 2.4 telephoto lens, a 12MP wide-angle camera, and a 12MP ultra-wide camera with a 123-degree field of view. This is by far one of the best specs when it comes to its camera build. The front camera of this amazing phone is a whopping 32MP to give you those sharp-looking selfie shots and lovely all-around imagery. This phone weighs just 190 grams with a dust water resistance of IP68. Get this budget device for just $750 in any shop near you. 3. Samsung Galaxy Z Fold 3 5G. The Galaxy Z Fold 3 comes in at number 3 as a capable smartphone that doubles as a small tablet, providing an extremely strong and fast 5G internet connection. The external display offers a typical 6.2-inch smartphone experience with 120 Hz refresh rate support this year. The large 7.6-inch main display gives it a stunning look with a 120 Hz refresh rate. It also comes with a special S Pen support from Samsung. What is most amazing is that this smartphone has a main display of 7.6 inches with a dynamic 120Hz AMOLED, coupled with a cover display of 6.2 inches. If you haven't seen this phone's image output, you need to get it now, so you enjoy crisp-looking pictures and video quality. The Galaxy Z runs on a Qualcomm Snapdragon 865 Plus with 12GB RAM, meaning that you can run all your graphics-intensive games very smoothly and without any heating issues. The internal storage of this beast is 256GB with a rear camera housing a 12MP telephoto lens, a 12MP wide-angle, and 12MP ultra-wide lenses with a 123-degree field of view. The front camera is also a 10MP camera on the main display and a 10MP camera on the cover display. This phone weighs just 282 grams, and you can get it for less than $1,599 in any shop near you. 2. Samsung S21 Ultra. Samsung's Galaxy S21 Ultra 5G ranks up at number 2 on our list as one of the best overall smartphones in today's market, and the best that Samsung offers when it comes to its camera performance. With a $250 price cut compared to the Galaxy S20 Ultra, this phone also doubles as one of the most affordable high-end flagship smartphones. In addition to all its impressive specifications, the S21 Ultra 5G supports Samsung's S Pen. This means that you are no longer limited to just the Note line if you want stylus support. This smartphone houses a display of 6.8 inches with a 120Hz Infinity O AMOLED, giving you very stunning bezels and very beautiful looking images. It runs on a Qualcomm Snapdragon 888 with 12GB and 16GB RAM. The internal storage capacity of this phone ranks up to 512GB, ensuring that you have all your pieces of information and personal files safe and secure. The rear camera houses a 10MP telephoto lens with 10x optical zoom, a second 10MP telephoto lens with 3x optical zoom, a 108MP wide-angle camera, and a 12MP ultra-wide camera 120-degree field of view. The front camera also houses a 40MP lens to give you a photography module all in the palm of your hands. This smartphone weighs just 229 grams and has a dust or water resistance of IP68. You can get this fantastic device for just $1,600. 1. Apple iPhone 13 Pro Max. Apple's biggest and most feature-packed iPhone is a mouthful and comes at number 1 on our list of the best smartphones of 2021. Even though the phone looks just about the same as the 12 Pro Max, the iPhone 13 Pro Max is much thicker, with a larger battery capacity and longer battery life. The display supports a refresh rate of up to 120Hz, while optical zoom on the telephoto camera has been improved to 6x. Macro photography and cinematic video modes are new features in the camera system to please photographers and videographers. Apple continues to actively improve iOS 15, while also offering 1TB of internal storage so you can capture content to your heart's delight. This smartphone offers a 6.7-inch OLED display, ensuring that your movies and videos remain as sharp as they can get. The CPU houses an Apple A15 Bionic chip with an internal storage of up to 1TB, so be assured that you won't have storage issues for a very long time. The rear cameras also house a 12MP wide, 12MP ultra-wide lens with a 120-degree field of view, coupled with a 12MP telephoto lens with 6x optical zoom. The front camera is also a whopping 12MP to ensure that you can take your mobile photography to greater heights. This smartphone weighs about 240 grams and has a dust water resistance of IP68, meaning that you can keep your phone underwater for long periods without it ever going off. The iPhone 13 Pro Max price starts at $1,099 for the 128GB model and ranges to $1,599 for the 1TB storage capacity. The iPhone 13 Pro Max is available in graphite, silver, gold, and Sierra Blue. That's all we have for you today. Make sure you leave a thumbs up and subscribe to view more amazing new content. Till next time.